Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night. Entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Atreus, you're looking awfully tall today.
Sindri!
That ought to hurt him. May it strike true.
Got time to chat?
Mimir, we were talking about how Thor and Sif raised Magni and Modi, and you said they raised them brutally. What does that mean?
Oh, little brother, I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. Poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance. Leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it. Let's pick this up later then.
Gather the fear! I have every Helding God baby!
Now the hole!
Yappa!
Invoking Lyra after what they did.
But Lyra,
it was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hroth. What little blood... still boils at the thought.
Do you live there?
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
If I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
I'm still reeling from what you said earlier about Thor and Sif having quit drinking.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. You better pause there.
And Atreus? What'll it be? Anything more to discuss? Let's see.
So, father's new spear. It's made out of a ring?
Drop me your eye. Forged by the Hulder brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the drop me your drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little. Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way. Oof! Is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine.
Brother! are down.
Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
Just refuse to pick a favorite poem. That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Hmm.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Being locked up. Him or me?
As you said, your prison at least had a view.
Aye. But with a view comes the ability to mark the passage of time and watching the days pass, one. By one. It's not something I'd wish upon anyone. Except maybe Odin himself. falling out of the bloody ground. Hazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
Look!